they'll kick it up a notch and really pressure on the Islanders for the division.
I say coin flip. If they can get players healthy, then they can make a good run into the playoffs and hopefully another Stanley Cup.
And they're going to keep going at the pace they're at. I think they'll finish in the top four, and I think that'll put them in a great position moving into the Stanley Cup.